just the textiles, also the furniture and the room layout.
Well, that's out in the gallery now. It's amazing. It's just sort of like inspired me more to do
lots
more.
Backstories to what people did and when things happened. And
it's really fun to find out and walk around to see all the
art. Work that goes into that with the fine threads and tatting and things like that. It's so interesting.
Welcome to the Gawthorpe Textile Collection.
I've not been to Gawthorpe before, although I've lived here a long, long time. We thought we'd come and have a look.
It looks like all the things that took a long time to do, and they're very pretty.
It's wonderful. And I'm sure they didn't have lights. They'd be walking up and down with candles and things all those years ago.
It's interesting to see all the textiles through the ages. So, yeah, I thought it was really good. There was the Girl Guide thing going on, and that got the children involved.
I think it's really good to find out what people have done long ago.
It's beautiful. I mean, all the work I've seen today, it's amazing. I mean, it is a place for inspiration.
I find it quite sort of breathtaking, really. Every room you go into, there's more excitement.
Very impressed. I mean, they're lovely. The detail on them is fantastic. The work that must have gone into making those.
Such a lovely place, and steeped in history.
The Gawthorpe Textiles collection is quite stunning. There are things here I haven't seen anywhere else before.
Really interesting, and it's definitely worth a look.
We hope to see you soon.